The Boston Bruins wrapped up a mini getaway to Vermont yesterday with a public practice in front of a full house. For a day, the Bruins were Vermont's team, something former UVMer Kevan Miller knows all about from his playing days at UVM. Having played his first two pro seasons with Boston's affiliate in Providence, Miller was at Vermont's camp yesterday, surrounded by hundreds of his old friends. But with camp wrapping up, it was decision time for the Bruins front office, waiving the Vermont alum, returning him to Providence, where he scored 5 goals for 40 points total in 135 games, almost exactly the numbers he put up during his time as a Catamount. Providence opens the season with the Manchester Monarchs Friday, October 11th. The Bruins, meanwhile, open things up tomorrow night. The defending Eastern champs. As many Vermonters saw yesterday, the core of last year's team is back, with a couple key additions in Jerome McGinley and Louis Erickson. Bruins owner Jeremy Jacobs said the Bees aren't playing for second place, saying their goal is to win the title, which might be what the other 29 teams are saying as well. The Bruins are coming off an exhibition season in which they went 6-1 and has coach Claude Julien's team confident the team is ready for the real thing.
Still the same, approach, and then obviously the same goal. And we feel that we've got the players that we need to compete for that goal again this year.
When you start training camp, it's about getting ready for the season. But once it's there, you know, we're really excited.
I think all preseason we look good, and hopefully we can start off strong and do well here.
Bruins drop the first puck of the season tomorrow night with Tampa Bay. We'll have more on the Bruins opener tomorrow night on the sports desk. When that puck drops, they will be taking on former Catamount Martin St. Louis, who will begin his 14th NHL season tomorrow. Today, St. Louis was named the franchise's ninth ever team captain. Last season, he became the oldest player to ever win the Art Ross Trophy as the NHL's regular season scoring champion.